Hi. About time you showed up.
Call me Red Hood, and your name is?
If I don't need to know your real name, you don't need to know mine. I got grandkids to think about. You can just call me Madame Palomares.
Okay, Madame Palomares. Got your message. Said you had some intel for me.
I do. What I'm about to tell you is highly confidential. There's a group of us. People who want to see real change in Gotham. We call ourselves the Watch.
Impressive.
I started the group years ago, and I got fed up with all the bad apples in this town.
Been there.
I reached out to Batman for help. He wasn't too sure about us at first, but I showed him that having eyes on the ground could be useful. So we started giving him tips to help him keep our neighborhood safe. He told me that if he ever went quiet for this long, that I should reach out to you.
He was right. I'll do whatever I can to keep your neighborhood safe, ma'am.
I'll spread the word to the other members of the Watch. He is missed. But the entire Watch has your back. We can do this. Together.
I'm sending you a website. Can you look it up? It's supposed to belong to a Dr. Q.
Received. I'll start looking into it.
Thanks. Pretty sure we're in for some bad news.
You're back.
Wonderful.
I have to admit, I was surprised Mr. Cobblepot agreed to help.
Me too.
I've rarely seen him this scary. But after the Power Club and that death hit, I get it. I can't believe Bruce didn't even tell you he was looking into the court.
The court was a different subject.
Oh, man. Poor Bruce.
Indeed. We never spoke of the court at home. Now, there is
There was nothing. Bruce couldn't tell you, Alfred. Only things he wouldn't.
I can't believe I missed them.
The Court of Owls?
Yeah. How have they operated so long in Gotham without us knowing?
Didn't you say someone in the circus knew about them?
Only as a scary story. You know, say Bloody Mary in the mirror three times at midnight, she shows up, talk about the court, and they send a talent to kill you.
Joke on us, I guess.
Well, we have been talking about them.
Time to play.
Time for us to be in there then.
After.